Hello all of my successful gamers, Premium Success here, and today I have a quick nuke for you guys on the map Raid. I'm going to call it Raid because my pronunciation of these maps sucks. So I'm using the Kilo this time for the nuke. I actually prefer this gun over the M4A1. No particular reason, just call it preference I guess. I don't know what it is, but I seem to have developed this weird thing that I do during Call of Duty when I reach max level. Or pretty much any time when I unlock all the guns, perks, and killstreaks. I find that I kind of start experimenting and set like certain weird challenges or goals to myself. Like lately I've been trying to get a nuke with every AR and SMG, and at this point I've done it. But I don't know, it's just something fun I like to do to keep the game interesting. I mean, getting a 30 gun streak is definitely a daunting task enough, and I don't want to make it seem like I get nukes all the time. I don't want to make it seem like, yeah, I can drop a nuke anytime I want. And in fact, I've died off my nuke more times than I can count, but sometimes I am lucky enough to get one. I mean, I'm no Carnage Clan, I'm no Korean Savage, I don't lobby surf for nukes, so when I happen upon the 30 gun streak of death, I'm pretty freaking happy. But, I mean, I don't lobby surf, but I'm not gonna spawn into a game where I'm down like 50 to 150 and there's a chopper gunner up. It's a little pointless. I mean, I'll look for another lobby at that point, and I don't want to paint an image of a guy who cares about KD, because I actually don't have that good of a KD. And KD, if for anyone doesn't know, is like kill-death ratio. That's pretty much how many kills I've averaged and to death averaged during like the whole time I've played. I don't know. Actually, I don't have that good of a KD, I really don't. And obviously I don't show all of my gameplay, but I tend to goof off more than I should. I actually experiment too much, in fact. You know, I go for camos and challenges as well as make up my own and challenge myself, and this leads to shitty KD, like, or at least shittier than it should be. And it's not that shitty where I get easy lobbies most of the time. I get people that can shoot straight. And for some reason I get all the guys that don't know what the hell they're doing on my team. I feel like it always ends up that way. I'm not sure how the hell skill-based matchmaking really works, or if it's even an actual thing, and if people are just making up rumors and gossips to try to throw down Call of Duty, but however, it seems that I have all of the Call of Duty veterans trying to talk crap on the other team. I mean, they're just going hard as they possibly can to kill me, talking about how I'm trash and how they beat me when they have guys that can shoot straight, and the other 8 people below me on my team haven't even broken double digits. And in a situation like this, you didn't beat me, sir, you beat my team. And there was actually a game where I dropped 113 kills, and I had probably like 5 captures, and I still lost. And I had to stop playing after that. I think right now I have like a 2-point-something KD, and I honestly never been the type of COD player to give a crap about KD or win-loss or score per minute or what have you, but I think something about men are just like obsessed with numbers or beating someone who has a YouTube or Twitch TV in their name. So I don't know. So some people do, but I don't too much care for, you know, like pissing contests. I just thought it was necessary to bring it up. I am no superhuman or Call of Duty god, you know. I indeed lose, and I lose badly sometimes, even poorly. I think it's important to know that, you know, everybody goes through it sometimes, and not just yourself, you know. I'm no Call of Duty abnormality. I don't pick up the controller and immediately have, like, God's gift. You know, I rage and bitch as much as the next person, and I think it's just important sometimes to stop trying so hard all the time and just goof off. But that's it, guys. That is the nuke. That's the end of the gameplay. I hope you guys enjoyed. I think I went on like a 36 gun streak or 38 gun streak, and then I don't know, I finally died because of the reload. But that's it, guys. That's the nuke, and I'll see you all in the next one.
GG's, boys. Thanks for playing.
Son of a bitch. You caught that.
You scored a victory, mate. Let's have another.
Caught that shit in, like.
GG's, boys. Thanks for playing.
Good shit.
65, I think. So good.
Hey, man, I was 29.99. I was feeling myself.
It's just because I'm on a whole nother level. hating because I'm on a whole other level now. Don't you say that. Real ones, we don't play that. You've been on them jelly sickles since way back. I'm on a whole other level now.